Mississippi Continental Divide runs through Sylvania. So along between Clark Lake and Moon Lake, any waters coming out of Sylvania flow to the south of the Mississippi River. Anything to the north flows to Lake Superior.